say. The first part, the past 30 years, I can say it's just only drugs experience. When I was 14 to 15, I started to turn bad. Because I experienced Jesus changed my life. Let me have a chance to learn again about life. Let me have the dignity to live again. And let me live in the love of Christ.
I thank him for changing me and giving me a gift of salvation. I thank God for being good to me. He has taken away the old life and I'm in a new life. And today I want to be baptized.
As they announced of water baptism, I said to God that, yes, Lord, this is my opportunity. I need to be baptized. To God be the glory.
Thanks God for giving Jesus as my Savior. So I want to baptize because I want to follow Jesus. I want to thank God and do what he wants. Thank you.
So I'm safe from the darkness. And today I want to be baptized to show my obedience to the Lord, to confess in public that he is my personal Savior. It represents a new life for me as a child of God. Thank you.
It's just that I spend most of my life trying to be the person that my family want me to be, trying to give a better life to my family.
I decided to have my baptism today so that God will do what he want me to be, not my family want me to be, and all the glory and honor to him.
Now, I believe Jesus as a Savior, and I want to baptize because I want to follow him. Thank you.
She shared with us last Sunday that she talked to her husband about her baptism. And her husband is Jehovah's Witness before?
Yeah.
And then when he heard her about deciding to be baptized, he says, when you come back, I want to be baptized. I want to know what you have discovered in Jesus. So it's quite wonderful. Kevin is the next one. Kevin Selene.
He came a long way to be baptized.
Yes, a long, long way.
I would like to be baptized today because I just want to follow the Lord and I want him to work through me, and I don't want to stop that. And that I just want to obey him, and because he asks us if we want to be baptized after we come to believe, and I just want to obey him in that.
For me, baptism has been a long journey, actually. I was raised, I'm the daughter of a born-again, spirit-filled Episcopal priest. And so it became a debate as I got into different groups of other believers and just different ideas. And it became quite the theological battle in my mind. And what it really came down to is just the choice of deciding to do it and wanting it. And while I chose to follow the Lord a long time ago, today I choose to follow him in the waters of baptism.
Good afternoon, everyone. I just want to tell you about myself. I'm Christine, and I really praise God and give him the glory that he showed me the Lighthouse family. And a short testimony about my life. I'm following my own way, but then I suffered the consequences, especially with my marriage life. So the last year is really a miserable life for me. So, but the Lord didn't give up on me. And now I decided, even though I was baptized when I was 14 years old, but then it's like a ritual. But it's the church is. I know baptism is like just the church will do that. I don't really understand what water baptism is. So now I decided to follow God's will, and it's worth everything. To God be the glory.
Yeah.